给大家读一个我最近很迷的英文小诗。这个诗的作者是 Cassie Phillips。Let them. Just let them. If they want to choose something or someone over you, let them. If they want to go weeks without talking to you, let them. If they are okay with never seeing you, let them. If they are okay with always putting themselves first, let them. If they are showing you who they are and not what you perceive them to be, let them. If they want to follow the crowd, let them. If they want to judge or misunderstand you, let them. If they act like they can live without you, let them. If they want to walk out of your life and leave, hold the door open and let them. Let them lose you. You were never theirs because you were always your own. So let them. Let them show you who they truly are, not tell you. Let them prove how worthy they are of your love. Let them prove how worthy they are of your time. Let them make the necessary steps to be a part of your life. Let them earn your forgiveness. Let them call you to talk about ordinary things. Let them take you out on a Thursday. Let them talk about anything and everything just because it's you they are talking to. Let them have a safe place in you. Let them see the heart in you that didn't harden. Let them love you. 我用中文随便翻译一下。这个标题 "Let them" 其实就是"随他们去吧”，就随他们去吧。如果他们选择其他的事情或者是人，而不是你，那就随他们去吧。如果他们想要，好几周都不跟你讲话，随他们去吧。如果他们永远都不再见你，他们也可以，那就随他们去。如果他们觉得永远应该把自己放在第一位，随他们去。如果他们向你展现的，并不是你想象的，并不是你所认识到的那样，就随他们去。如果他们想要随大流，随他们去。如果他们对你有偏见或者是误解你，这个 judge 也不是有偏见，就是因为你的一些特点，然后对你有看法，随他们去。如果他们表现的就是可以不跟你生活在一起，随他们去。如果他们想从你的生活中离开，你就把门打开，让他们走，让他们离开你，让他们失去你。你从来不是别人的，你永远都是你自己的，所以就随别人去吧。 就让别人，展现出他们真实的自己，而不是听信他们所讲述的他们自己是什么样子，让他们证明他们有多值得你的时间。让他们做出一些必要的行动，才能够成为你生活中的一部分。让他们赢得你的原谅，让他们给你打电话，只说一些有的没的事情，让他们约你，周四出去，让他们说一些，说任何事情，只是因为他们想跟你说。让他们在你的心里有一个安全的位置，让他们看到你的心可以还是柔软的，让他们爱你。我希望我翻译的大多数是对的。